Let me guess. They let the guy who ruined your life into Smash 2?
You know it.
Those two are heartless monsters. I wish they'd leave us alone.
Yeah, I bet they're plotting something sinister right now as we speak.
Subscribe and hit the bell to stay perky.